Hello, my friends. The pick is OU versus Nebraska for the final Big 12 championship game. Oklahoma getting the majority of first place votes from the media for the 2010 football race. Nebraska picked to win the North with ease. OSU not getting much love, picked to finish in the fifth slot in the Big 12 South. OU with 16 to the 26 first place votes. Texas getting the rest, followed by A&M, Tech, OSU, and Baylor. In the North, Nebraska's followed by Missouri, Kansas State, Kansas, Colorado, and Iowa State. Alabama coach Nick Saban wants the NFL to take action against agents if the agents have contact with players while they're still eligible. The NCAA is investigating one of his players for possible agent contact.
Now the officials are going to huddle.
To create some consequences for the people who are not doing the right things here, which starts with the agent, in my opinion, who is entrapping and taking advantage of young people at a difficult time in their life to make these kinds of decisions. Although the players are responsible, and the players should have consequences if they do it, but the agents should have consequences, and right now they have none.
Baseball news, Pete Rosen.